going on this bridge. Sit the time. We'll blow them all to hell.
Gordon would never order a breach if he knew about Firefly's bombs. I've got to stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
TTP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
This is a game?
You need an attitude!
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon, report!
Captain Gordon, I told you! The only person I want to set foot on this bridge is a bad man. Test me again, and things will not go well. Brandon, is it?
Damn it. Anyone have eyes on Brandon?
102 command. That's a negative.
All units, maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
Oh,
out some help.
Jeez! Whoa! Steady there!
Once I take him out.
Yo! What's going on over there?
Came from over here. I'm sure.
Pull me out of this gunk!
Okay! I surrender!
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here! One directly above us, in the bridge sub-level. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, but the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. Three.
Protect the hostages. circumstances, we could have made a deal. But Firefly's just paying us too well.
You idiot, they got a riff on that.
Bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady. What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're animals.
You're animals? I ain't the one in a cage, lady. Me? I'm like the Hookies. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons. Who the hell shut that fire door?
I heard it was the cops.
Ray, just break. How are we gonna get out of here when it's time to detonate the bomb?
We gotta figure out how to get it open again.
We can't. It's controlled remotely. We're gonna have to exit out the other way.
That's scary. We could get trapped in here.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Central bomb to Firefly, come in.
Someone's lowered the fire door on the north side. We could get trapped.
That's probably because I've been sending lots of bullets.
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Is he going to save us?
I'm not sure. But he sure beat the hell out of those goons. I've heard about him. He's a criminal wanted by the cops. Just stay quiet. Maybe he'll leave. Don't be stupid. Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't here to help? If you're so sure about him, why are you whispering?
Will you two shut up? Let's just see what he's got.
Personnel, please report to Sector 5.
open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
I can't get to the gun!
bomb to go, on the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
One guy.
Yeah, from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know, like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. But maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the bat.
Fine. You probably...
Ah! Hey, man. Is that you?
What? He must have fell. You alive?
Get up, man.
Outbound trains are experiencing significant delays.
Hey, what the hell is going on?
We're all gonna end up like him if we don't find this son of a bitch.
You're still here! No! Fire, damn it! Why won't you fire?
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Anyone have eyes on Air One?
Andrew, Command Air One is down, sir. No survivors.
Firefly will pay for this.
He's here somewhere. Just gotta keep our eyes open. Real? There he is. Looks like it's gonna be a Merry Christmas after all.
Take him down, boys.
Get him, boys.
We got a problem, boys.
Beat them off!
Thank you.
hobby.
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
If you hurry,
Alfred!